Very good morning, children. Today I'm going to start with a new topic, English to Go. Everyone, be ready with your Sparrow Send One textbook and take out page number
74. Okay, children, be ready with your textbook.
Children, already you have learned in English one common and proper noun. You know what is proper and common noun and what is noun numbers, noun genders, pronouns, adjectives. Today I'm going to teach with a new topic, that is verb. What is verb? A verb is a doing verb. Okay, I'll repeat. A verb is a doing verb. It shows action. What it shows? It shows action. When you're doing something, it shows action. For example, read, sleep, play, eat, etc. I'll repeat, children. A verb is a doing verb. It shows action. Okay, for example, read, sleep, play, eat, etc. There are some more examples in your textbook. You can take out your textbook, children.
Can you see here? Mother cooks in the kitchen. So what mother is doing here? Mother cooks in the kitchen. Cooks. Can you see she is doing action? Here action word what we call as verb. Here cooks is an action word or doing word. Next, Rohit eats a banana. What Rohit is doing here? Rohit is eating banana. Here eats is a action word or a doing word. This is a verb. Next, Reena and Simran dance. So here Reena and Simran, what they are doing? Here they are dancing. So here dance is a verb or a doing word or an action word we call as a verb. Here some more examples are there. The girl is reading. What the girl is doing here? The girl is reading. Here reading is an action word. What action word we call as, children? Verb. Next, Ravi is sleeping. What Ravi is doing here? Ravi is sleeping. So sleeping is an action word. So it is verb. Next, the boys are playing. What the boys are doing here? The boys are playing. Here playing is an doing word or an action. So it is a verb. Children, we'll do some more exercise. By doing some more exercise, you'll come to know about verb. Okay? Be ready with your textbook. Okay, children? Children, are you ready with your textbook? Children, there is one more example here. Drops of water fall from the sky. Drops of water fall from the sky. Here, fall is an action word. Okay, it is a verb. Okay? Next, exercise A, page number 74. Be ready with your book, page number 74. Okay, fill in the blanks below with the correct verbs from the box. Here they have given the option, children. By choosing option, we need to complete this exercise. Okay, all babies dash sweetly. All babies dash sweetly. What is the option here? Can you guess, children? Run or sleep? All babies sleep sweetly. So write here sleep. S-L-E-E-P. Here sleep is an action word. Next, leaves dash from trees in autumn. What will happen in autumn season, children? Leaves dash from trees in autumn. So what is the option here? See or fall? So fall. So leaves fall. F-A-L-L. Leaves fall from trees in autumn. Next, trains dash on rails. What the train will, children? What will happen? Trains dash on rails. So train will run or sleep? What is the option, children? Can you guess? So trains run. R-U-N. Run. Trains run on rails. Okay. Next, boats dash in the river. Boats dash in the river. What is the option, children? Can you guess? Boats hear or sail? sail. Boats sail. S A I L. Boats sail in the river. Next, a monkey can dash a tree. A monkey can, what can do monkey on a tree? A monkey can you guess the option children? Climb or leave? Climb. A monkey can climb. C L I M B. A monkey can climb a tree. Next, bears dash in forest. Bears dash in forest. What children, what is the option? Can you guess? Leave or love? Leave. Okay. L I V E. Bears leave in forest. Next, we dash with our ears. We dash with our ears. What will happen? We hear. H E A R. We hear with our ears. Okay, children. Next, shall we go to the next page? Okay. The sun dash in the east. What will happen, children? The sun dash in the east. Can you guess? The sun rises. R I S E S. The sun rises in the east. We dash our country. What, children? Can you guess the option? We love our country. Love. L O V E. We love our country. Cats can dash in the dark. Cats can dash. What? C S E E. Cats can see in the dark. Okay, children. You have to see the option. If you know, you can see without option also. By reading the question, you can fill this exercise. Okay, children. Shall we move on to the next exercise? Okay. Match each noun in the list below with a verb one is done for you. I repeat, children, the second main, match each nouns in the list below with a verb one is done for you. So this all nouns, this all verbs. So cocks twinkle. This is what is noun here. What is the answer here? Crow twinkle. I'm sorry, children. So I'll repeat this main again, children. Match each noun in the list below with a verb one is done for you. So this noun we need to match with this verb. Cocks what here? Cocks what here? Crow. Here it is crow. Next, wind what? What the wind, children? Wind what here? Wind blows. Wind blows. So write here blows. B L O W S. Wind blows. Next, rain what here? Rain, can you guess, children? Rain falls. Right here, rain falls. F A L L S. Falls. Next, ants what will do, children? Ants crawl. Ants crawl. C R A A W L. Next, trees, what trees will do, children? Trees grow. Okay, G R O W, grow. Next, sixth one, birds what, children? Can you guess? Birds fly. F L Y, birds fly. Next, stars what, children? Stars twinkle. T W I N K L E, twinkle. Moon what, children? Moon what, can you guess? Moon shines. Moon shines. S H I N E S. Next, tigers. What tigers will do, children? Tigers roar. R O A R, roar. Next, ducks what, children? Ducks what will do? Quack. Q U A C K, quack. Next, cows what, children? Cows moo. M O O, moo. Cats what, children? Cats what will do? Cats meow. M E W. Children, you need to match each noun with this verb. Okay children, shall we move on to the next main? So here already I have explained you, sometimes a verb ends in ing to show what people or things are doing. It can have more than one word. So here read means the girl is reading. Ravi is sleep. Ravi is sleeping. Here at last what we added? ing. Here also you can see ing. The boys are playing. The boys are like boys are play. Here the boys are playing. Okay children, shall we move on to the next exercise? Fill in the blanks with ing form of the action words, verbs given in the bracket. Okay children, we need to add ing for all this word. Shall we start children? Okay, the boys dash at the man, laugh. What children we need to add here? Ing. If we add ing, what will children? The word is laughing. L A U G H I N G. The boy is laughing at the man. We need to add ing at end. The horse is dash, grass, grace, grazing. G R A Z I N G. Okay, at last what we added? ing. Okay children, next. The puppy is dash to the hill, go. What will happen children when we add ing? Going. G O ing. The puppy is going to the hill. Next, the rabbits are dash oats in the bracket, eat. If we add ing, what will happen children? Eating. E A T I N G. Eating. The girl is dash a song, sing in the bracket. When we add ing, singing. S I N G I N G. The girl is singing a song. Next, the cat is dash milk, drink. When we add ing, what will happen children? Drinking. D R I N K I N G. The cat is drinking milk. Next, Sita is dash in her notebook, right. When we add ing, what will happen children? Writing. Okay, W R I T I N G. Sita is writing in her notebook. Next, my mother is dash for me, in the bracket wait. When we add ing, waiting. W A I T I N G. My mother is waiting for me. Okay, next, the child is dash in his room, play, playing. When we add ing, playing. P L A Y I N G, playing. My mother is dash dinner, cook, cooking. C O O K I N G. My mother is cooking dinner. So when we add ing, what will happen? The boy is laughing at the man, the horse is grazing grass, the puppy is going to the hill, the rabbits are eating oats, the girl is singing a song, the cat is drinking milk, Sita is writing in her notebook, my mother is waiting for me, the child is playing in his room, my mother is cooking dinner. Okay children, so next, the last main. Write whether the underlying words are noun or verb. So the underlying words, we need to identify whether it is a noun or a verb. Shall we do this children? Yes. I like your computer. I like. So like is a verb. So write here verb. V E R B. Verb. Next. We live in a small town. Town is its name. It's not an action word. So town is a noun. N O U N. Noun. They play handball. Here they are playing. They are doing action. So it is a verb. V E R B. Verb. Next. His friend has a pet. Here they are not doing any action. There is no action word here. Friend. So it is a noun. N O U N. Noun. to bed at 9 o'clock. So you're going here. So it is an action. So verb, V-E-R-B, verb. Next, my bedroom is upstairs. So bedroom, bedroom is an what? It is not doing any action over here. So bedroom is an noun. N-O-U-N, noun. Okay. Next, let's listen to this song. So you're listening here. You're listening, no? So it's an action. So it is a verb. V-E-R-B, verb. Sam and Tom watch TV. They're watching TV. So when you're watching, your eyes will blink. No, it's an action verb. So it is a verb. V-E-R-B, verb. They swim in a lake. So swim is what here? It is a noun. You're doing an action here. So swim is, I'm sorry children, swim is verb here. You're doing action by your hands, no? So swim is verb. V-E-R-B, verb. I always feed my pet dog. So I always feed my pet dog. Dog is a name of an animal. Here we are not doing any action here. Dog is nothing. It's a name of an animal. So it is a noun. N-O-U-N. I hope you all have understood by doing this exercise. So you have to complete exercise A. Okay. I want you all to write neatly, touch the line and neatly, and all the first letter in the small letter, and complete exercise B. Then go to the next page, exercise C and exercise D. I hope you all have understood this lesson. In case if you have any doubt in this, children, in the exercise or in this lesson, you can ask me in the interactive session, but I'll be checking this in the interactive session. I want everyone to complete this textbook exercise. Okay, children, thank you.